Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. It is Ranby Factor time for Wednesday. Drying out a bit. We get a mix of clouds and sun for Wednesday. Warmer Thursday probably makes it up in the 80s, but storms are likely on Friday. There's the storm predictor sequence and clouds around. Can't completely rule out a sprinkle, but not too much. Maybe there late in the afternoon we'll see something. See the rain that we had during the evening. Widespread light rain during the evening on Tuesday. Heavier rain south of us and into Missouri. There were some storms in Kansas. Track southward, and now things settling down a bit. Storm Prediction Center says no real risk of severe storms in the area. For Wednesday, we're going to go Ranby Factor 6. Okay for being and working outside. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surrey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV NewsWatch 7.